bare twigs and leaves, to not a strong house make.
See that? That one actually laid a hand on me. Ooh, you're gonna regret that, meat maggot. I'm gonna make them wish their mamas were here.
Did you notice him doing something weird when we first got here?
I may need a little revive, but not this badly. Let's see those meat maggots try this on for size. Like I could run a marathon with a gun! I am not dead!
Yeah, I've been around for a while. Not too hard, but kind of a light way.
I
you're sick, Richtofen. But why were you messing around with your own corpse?
Someone a bit like me.
Maybe this'll buy me enough time to send out the beacon. Get the fuck out of this damn place once and for all.
Flavor offends me, but I will endure.
This my genius, I should be a millionaire!
Right after he popped himself, when we were holding back the horde, Richtofen knelt down over the body. Why?
Perhaps he was paying respects to his foreign self. We have truly angered hell.
We gotta piece it all together, Tack. Why the fuck did he come here? Again?
We know not where Ripperton has traveled, but I believe his experiences have changed him.
Can I buy a whole pack of these somewhere? These taste a whole lot better than that baseball card gum.
Ammo!